sad story about our homie once knew. Yeah. But you didn't know, yeah. Just let me tell you a little story about a homie that I once had. Was feeling hella sad, cause he was lonely, never had a mom or his dad. And so the only thing he had was his friends on the streets. And he had to live a life of crime. And sorry to say, he got addicted to this wicked life. And had to make motherfuckers die and cry, cause he had no one to tell him what was wrong or right. So here's a little shout out to the homie, cause he's facing 25 to life, cause he had a ride down the foot. I had to try to take everything he had. And I remember sitting with him and getting high in the park. He used to tell me about times when he was growing up as a young child. He told me that it was rough. He had to go around and just eat out the garbage cans, cause he had never had no fountain to take care of him. And sorry to say, he got caught up with a murder one day, and now he's facing that 25 to life. And this is going to my homie. This is going to all of those fools out there that are going through the rough. And to his peers, they just didn't understand what was going on in this young man's brain. All the pain that he was hiding away with all the drugs in his veins. And so it made him go insane and just had to take a life away. And I'm writing letters to him and he's saying, damn, how I wish I could just make all this life. And I told him, homie, don't be hopeless, you just gotta keep hoping and staying focused. That cause don't you know that one day there'll be a light that'll come and shine. And everything will be alright. Just try to make it through the rough night, cause you know it's only just one chapter of your life. And you gotta be the change now, cause nowadays anything you do could get you locked away for a long time. And I remember as a young juvenile, you used to run wild. Nowadays if you get caught up, then the homie, you could get shot up or locked up. And now I'm just trying not to let my kids see that part of me. And I just want them to live their dreams, and I hope they don't get addicted to the street life. And only thing I could do is pray day and night that God guides them on the right path. And I hope I'll get a chance to see you once again. Yeah, and this is going out to all the homies who lost a friend. Yeah, no, life gets hella tough sometimes. Never give up. Keep your heads to the sky. Stay on the grind.